in the gate. They're off. And Lakewood Answer leapt up in the air just as the gates opened. LaBelle Cat broke well, and down on the inside is Skip Through Time. Skip Through Time hustled out to grab the lead, and LaBelle Cat's going to be second early on. Number one Gal is third, and Southern Drifter is away fourth on the outside. Up the inside for Philogeny, who comes on to be fifth. Also right there is Reina de Diamantes running in sixth. Pizzini is up close to from seventh. Farther back in the field, KP Princess was a bit wide into that turn from eighth. Lakewood Answer settles in ninth at the inside. 14 Gun Salute, second to last, and the trailer is Ataka Special. Tight pack, though, in a first quarter in 24-1. So down the backstretch, Skip Through Time, ambles along in front, but there's plenty of company. Number one Gal is there, two wide, three wide, four Southern Drifter. Down at the rail, LaBelle Cat lost a bit of ground there down the backstretch run. Ready to Diamantes gets a better spot. Racing in fifth, right in behind the pace setters. Pizzini is also right there, and KP Prince is going to be wide far turn. And then it's Philogeny. Philogeny is about three lengths off the lead, racing in eighth position just at a Lakewood Answer. 14 Gun Salute and Ataka Special. Still a very tight pack. They're all stacked up across the track coming at the top of the lane. Skip Through Time trying to go wire to wire, holds a narrow lead right off the turn. Number one Gal is right alongside two. Southern Drifter is there on the far outside. And here's Lakewood Answer emerging from the pack and kicking in. 14 Gun Salute. And over the top, here comes Ataka Special. Down inside, Philogeny's finding a seam. Lakewood Answer grabs the lead, 16th out. Ataka Special, flying finish on the far outside. Here's the wire. Lakewood Answer. Lakewood Answer worked out the trip while Ataka Special went very wide for second. Philogeny was third, and then it looks like maybe Reina de Diamantes was fourth with 14 Gun Salute.